Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, wireless module, and trunks. Removal: important. Make careful note of the routing of all the cables surrounding the thermal module for later replacement. Remove the three 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right thermal module bracket over the thermal module. Lift the right thermal module bracket off of the thermal module and remove. Disconnect the right fan cable from the connector on the motherboard. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the fan. Disconnect the speaker cable from the connector on the motherboard and remove it from the routing channel on the fan. Remove the three 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left thermal module bracket over the thermal module. Lift the left thermal module bracket off of the thermal module and remove. Disconnect the left fan cable from the connector on the motherboard. Disconnect the display panel cable from the connector on the motherboard and remove it from the routing channel on the fan. Remove the two 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the thermal module to the motherboard. Note: the thermal module has numbers adjacent to the following 7 screws. Remove the 7 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the thermal module over the processor components in numerical order. Note: due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease located between the thermal module and processor components, it may be necessary to move the thermal module from side to side to detach it from the motherboard. Carefully lift the thermal module off of the motherboard and remove. Note: before replacing the thermal module, the thermal grease should be replaced. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heatsink is removed. Reverse this procedure to install the thermal module.